Misbah Ul Haque all the way out of Pakistan is here. In fact, he stayed on from the tour of the men in green. Four half centuries and five ODIs when Pakistan were here recently. Of course, this is a different turn of events.
Calm head required. Misbah is that.
He picks his moments and he has silenced this crowd.
Well, I think that's the point. Right there, 9 off 9, 9 singles. He hits one out the ground and his strike rate sits at 150. This is real good batting from Misbah. You wonder now if he'll be, what's the correct word, and calm enough to just knock it up the ground now for a single. He's done some damage early on in the over. Change of field. Someone wants the man sweeping on the offside to come a little straighter. Down the ground and all the way.
Sensible batting. Picking his moments. And I suppose if the young regional players need an example, and this is the benefit I'm having overseas players who are good, who are sensible, good performers. They lead by example. This is excellent from Misbah Ul Haque.
And he's up against his countryman, is Mohammad Hafeez. It's Pakistan versus Pakistan here.
Well, they're going to look for a boundary early in the over. That eases the pressure a bit.
Here we go! And there we go from Misbah. Oh, smoking downtown for 6 more. Ball game, you would think.
We're just 4 left from 4. Misbah always cool under pressure. Patient. Finally gets what he's looking for. Straight down the ground.
Back in the box was Misbah. Sat back. Hafeez decided to give it flight. Now he's round and now he's disappearing again. It's all over, folks. The fat lady can start singing. Oh, beautiful. That's how much it means to win their first game for the Zooks. Great scenes here from Captain Darren Sammy. And here come the rest of the troops. Tino Best, there's that smile again. And they're loving this Misbah. 49 not out from 33 deliveries with 4 maximums.
And how many times have we seen him do that? Misbah Ul Haque, always cool under pressure, always in control, sticks around till the end and makes a difference.
Class stuff from a very experienced cricketer, Misbah Ul Haque. He's 39 as well, to go with Herschel Gibbs. But all that experience has come good. And there's the coach, Andy Roberts,